Eivor, the Dragon of the Northern Waters. Make way for Eivor, the Terror of the Western Shores.
It is Rolf, yeah? We raided with you that one time up on the northern coast.
I am flattered you remember.
It was the first time Sirbjorn let us raid so far from home. And Sigurd was sure you took more than your fair share. You're still raiding at your age.
We need to grab what we can before Harald has his say across Norway. But I only plan them now. I let others do the heavy work. In fact, I'm looking for someone to lead my crew.
I would like to help you out, but I have my own crew now.
I did not mean you, but I could use your help choosing a leader. I have picked out a few to be tested.
Tested how?
If you want to see someone's true character, test it in battle.
Show me your picks.
My crew is gathered down by the docks. Locals mostly. Even a couple of farmers hungry for excitement.
How do they compare to me and Sigurd?
There is no comparing. You are building some reputation, Eivor. They are talking about you up and down the coast.
Good talk or bad?
Depends on who you talk to. Mostly good. Do not worry about the bad.
No, they should worry about me.
This is my raiding crew, Eivor. What they lack in experience, they make up for in other areas. Together, we will hammer these lumps of meat into men and women of iron, into raiders.
So which from this unlucky lot would lead your crew?
See that big brute, Oddbjorn? He does not speak much, but he could power a ship by himself. That shield maiden is Ashild the Keen. Her blade is as quick as her wits. And then, there is Thorgils.
Rolf! Who is your friend?
Keep your head on the fight, or someone will crack it.
All right!
That one is so thick, he could shatter your shield. But the other men like him. And those are the best of the bunch.
So those three, yeah? I have handled more.
You want to fight them all at once?
Why not? Raids are the stuff of chaos itself. They need a test with no rules.
Challenge them, but do not damage them. It was hard enough finding this many. Listen up, you sea slugs. This is Eivor Wolfkist, who has killed more men than you will ever meet.
Eivor Wolfkist? I have heard of you. This will be great.
You want to lead my crew? You must fight Eivor. Best fighter wins. No killing, no maiming. Other than that, no rules. Understand?
I am ready!
Fight!
A raider needs to be ruthless.
Better than any man here!
You have much to learn.
Yeah!
Have I won?
You'll have to fight me first. Maybe you want to sit back down.
No, no, I will be fine. And do not worry about me. Worry about yourself.
Catch this!
Did I win?
No, but you fought well. You have a good chance.
I would rather have some meat.
Did you see what you were looking for?
Yes, I did not think Thorgils could do it, but he is thick-headed, like his old man.
Wait, that is your boy, Tiny Thor. He used to barely reach my belly.
He has grown, and now he will want to take everything from me. But such is the way of children. Take some silver for your trouble, and a little extra, for cheating you and Sigurd on that raid. Good luck.
Looking for another challenger?
Nú eigi venjast alla hestana hérna. Eiga margir á heiðmörk.
I'm interested.
Orlok indeed. Let us have a game then.
Let us play.
I hope you know what you've gotten yourself into.
Hmm.
go easy on me, will you? Interesting. Almost got you now.
Well fought. Today is supposed to be a lucky day for me. Shall we go again?
That is enough Orlok for now. From the other side. Thank you.
Think you can swill with the best? Shall we lock horns? Drink it down faster than me. You take the prize. How much silver are you willing to part with? The hort it is! Man your horn!
Muni fóstra tostins verða léttari í barn sín og fyrsta barn hennar. Muni efalust dvelja í en ek kefa og skjótast til fólkins.
Ragnarok. He has been taken by bandits! Come quickly!
A Jarl taken by bandits?
If you are as brave as you appear, you will come! The Jarl will be grateful, trust me! This way! It is not far! Hurry, or they will kill him!
Kill him? Do they not want a ransom?
Just hurry! We are near. Go on. They are up ahead.
You know where they are. You lead.
Fine. Follow me.
This pathetic gamble has cost them their lives.
They threatened to kill me if I did not help.
So to save your life, you led others to their death.
Our village was burned by Kjotve the Cruel. We had to flee to the forest. Those who survived grew mean and desperate. Olaf, one of the men you killed, said we had to fight for our land. But he only wanted to kill for silver.
There was no need for this fight. Kjotve is dead by my hand. I have lifted his boot from your neck.
Olaf, you lifeless fool! You almost murdered our rescuer!
Your second mistake was choosing me as your prey.
That was not a mistake. You looked like a good fighter. I was hoping you would kill or weaken Olaf so I could escape.
You are young and still foolish, so I'll spare you your life. But cross me again, or harm anyone I cherish, and you will join your friends in Helheimer's foul forests.
You will never see me again. I will be a white rabbit in the snow.
Stretch your wings, Sunan.
Home. Or it was home once. Now it is nothing but bone. This is where father and mother left this world. I would have died with them, in dishonor, if not for Sigurd. Mother, if I had followed your orders, would you have lived? Would you and father have triumphed? Climbing up here made me feel as high as a raven. asleep by this hearth. Her voice made me feel safe. I have not felt safe since then. Not really. I still remember the smell of the feast. The anticipation of a dinner I never got to eat. This room, my old bed, it felt much larger when I was young. A lifetime ago, it seems. When Father first showed me this passage, I was so excited. I won every game of hide and fetch after that. If I stay here.
Welcome after, Stirmer.
Sail down!
Be still.
For noble deeds,
hush now.
Lush and fertile shores.
I did not expect to find anyone on this island.
And why not? This is England, home to a nation of Saxons and Danes. Our shores are open for trade.
England. It is not what I expected.
Many from Norway find the trip dizzying, but fortunately you have me to guide you. I know the land better than my own son.
Are you all right?
My son, nesting with the Picts north of Hadrian's Wall. Who knows what schemes they're hatching, or the sort of people they might send to spy on me.
You said something about a tour.
Of course, a tour. Follow me. This is the city of London, first built by the Romans during ancient times. We have not seen builders like that since.
I guess they had to work with what they had.
These are the Dover Cliffs, famous for their bluebirds. Here is Jorvik, the Dane city of trade. Keep this between us, but King Alfred has a plan for Jorvik.
I see.
This is Hadrian's Wall, our last line of defense against the barbarous Picts.
It is a line of swords.
At the end of our tour is Winchester, the heart of Wessex, where... Where is King Alfred? Those honorless Picts, they have taken the king! We must seek them north of Hadrian's Wall!
Where are you, my king?
I am sure he's somewhere.
Do not worry, my king! I am coming! King! What happened? Why won't you speak?
Who in hell's name are you? Why are you going through my things? Thor's balls, you found it. Why did you take it back? You set him off again,
traitor! The king won't speak to me! You cut out his tongue!
He has no tongue!
Because you cut it out!
You are his son.
Do not feed this fantasy. His wits wither and become those of a babe. I took him here to ease his madness, but it grows worse. I try using reason or playing along, but he hears only what he wants to hear.
Only what he wants to hear. I have an idea that could help, if you let me. Old man, your king is worn out from his ordeal. I can hear him speak very softly. He's praising you. He wants to thank...
Heising.
He wants to thank Heising for his loyalty to the crown.
What else does he say?
The Picts, terrified at word of your approach, will pledge themselves to the crown if you spare their lives.
They will?
And they agree to pay a daily tribute of food and other goods in exchange for free passage through your lands.
Oh, it is a good deal and greater news! Thank you. You may leave the king in my care now.
This will only lead to further delusion.
You'll know at least that he eats every day. And maybe someday, the fog will lift.
Forgive my ill will. I knew this would be a difficult end, but sometimes the weight bears down heavily.
There is courage and honor in what you do, and the gods know it. Good luck to you. Looks like England is united.
The Picts have been fine subjects. King Alfred is pleased.
The peace holds. For now.